Who's walked around the expo here today and got really confused on where they're going to go next? Anyone? Yeah? One of the things, I guess two of the strategies that I come across regularly was the positive gearing versus the high growth negative gearing type strategy. Why can't I have both? Because I do. My strategy, my three-pronged strategy that I'm going to share with you today, allows me to have both. And that is, you know what? If I get it wrong up front, I've got two more things that are going to help me get it right. So my number one strategy is to buy where the population want to live. The second prong to my strategy is, you know what? I'm not prepared to just depend on the fact that I'm in a capital city. I want to have the right suburb that's going up in value. My third three-pronged strategy is actually renovating. I've renovated seven of the eight properties, and of the seven properties I've renovated, I've added equity immediately. I've been able to pull that equity out to buy again, and that's how I make $500,000 to $700,000 a year in my slate. And I know that you can do it too. I speak to hundreds of investors every month. And it's about just framing what you want to do and understanding what you want to achieve. Make sense?